So if you get bitten by a snake, it's important to be seen as soon as possible, as far as be seen by a medical professional. In general, the best advice is to not panic. If you can get somebody to take a picture of the snake and do so in a safe manner where you're not where they're not at risk for getting bitten themselves, that's advisable. So it'll help us identify the snake, and we can act accordingly. It's important to keep the bitten extremity level with the heart. Elevating the extremity would put the venom into your circulation more quickly, whereas leaving it in the lower or dependent position would create more edema and swelling, which would increase the amount of pain you'd suffer. As far as if you're bitten by a snake, there are several things you don't want to do. The inclination would be to put ice on it or to try to suck the venom out. Don't do those things. Putting ice on it only adds to the problem because the venom itself is going to cause further injury or injury to your skin and soft tissue. Adding ice to it would only make that worse by making what's called cold ischemia. So don't ice it. Don't. It was also used to be taught to cut an X over the wound and try to suck the venom out. Cutting an X over the wound only adds to the amount of wound you have to deal with. It doesn't help with the snake venom. Trying to suck the venom out only exposes your bites to the bacteria that live in your mouth and could create an infection that we have to treat secondarily, because normally we don't give snake bite victims antibiotics unless there's an infection. We primarily see copperhead bites here. All copperheads, rattlesnakes, and water moccasins are all the same family of snakes. They're called the pit vipers, and those are the. But primarily, we see copperheads here. We have seen a couple of water moccasin bites. I don't think we have any record of any rattlesnake bites as of yet, but I wouldn't be surprised if we saw one. The important things as far as snakes are concerned is to be aware. Primarily, we see bites later in the evening, early evening to early morning. Snakes are more active at night. So if you're going to go outside, put shoes on, go into a well-lighted environment. Don't walk around in the dark, because invariably that's what we see, is people getting bit by a snake that was underneath a porch, or that was behind a rock, or what have you. So it's important to always wear shoes and always be in a well-lit environment, and just be aware.